sister is graduating today, and I've been trying to get her to go back to sleep for the longest time, so I make her a mask for her graduation cap and gown, but she didn't go back to sleep. So I'm just busy procrastinating and painting the portrait, because I was going to do it anyway. But she's fine now, taking a shower, and in the bathroom, doing her wig and stuff, and ready for today. So I'm going to make her a mask real quick, because I'm really cute. Okay, it's working. Okay. That was so close. So while she was in here, I managed to do the other side, finish the other side, because it's just black. You can't tell that it's, you know, this. So now I can just sew it together and probably almost done. We're basically done. Yeah. The straps are going to be really pretty. It's going to match the this a little bit. Maybe a different color. No, this is fine. And then this is the inside already. I just got to sew it all together. And this is for the nose wire, that way she can put in the nose wire. Okay, I just unfolded it. I just unfolded it, so now I'm trying to make sure it's right. I need to sew this by hand, this little corner. Okay, I'm just gonna cut some of them off and hope. Goodness. Okay, since I have some time, she's doing her makeup. I'm going to fix some of the issues, which is like, well, it's pretty dope. Like, you can't go wrong. But I want to, like, clean it up a little bit. I just realized I messed up. I put the opening on this side, on for the nose wire on this side, but the opening for the mask was on the other side. So she's gonna have to put her hand all the way on the other side to get the nose wire in. Whoops. You know, she has chains on her cap, and I was thinking to put it on her mask, but I think she used them all. Okay, it's cleaned up, and it is ready to be given to her.
What you doing? Got a surprise for you.
Oh, you're so looking at
I almost ruined it. I was like, that was being so suspicious. But... luckily, it didn't catch on. There you go. Now I'm after your cap. Sparkly as hell. And it's just shining. Literally, everything in here is just shining. It's funny.
At graduations, we often say that we're. Magna cum laude!
Come on, let's look up her name.
Shitama Christy Nowakana!
Woo! She's so cute! She's so cute!
If you are receiving a baccalaureate degree, please stand. It is a time-honored tradition in the academy to signal earning your academic credentials by moving the tassel on your mortarboard from the
yes.
Right to the... Don't do it yet. Grades have not been turned in yet.
Ooh!
Cheating on the last day. Graduates who have earned a bachelor's degree, we're going to count to three together to celebrate this honor. We're going to move on the count of three. Your tassel, right to the left. One, two. With all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities thereunto appertaining. Congratulations to each of you, and you may be seated.